yeah, that's what basically you did at the wedding. You just slowly kissed it, like a silver star came around you. And that was it. Oh, I found out this as well. Massage is...
It's so nice being with you.
You even got me a gift. I literally re-get this. This is like the most stupidest one. It's massage. I thought it'd be massage and hair. But no, she gives you one. See, your spouse gives you a massage. Within doing so, it increases your stamina, but only increases your relationship by one. I actually found it kind of annoying that you have to... It's your spouse that gives the massage and not you. Asking about it. It's kind of unfair, and the fact that... Your spouse is doing it. It seems stupid. I'm gonna leave all that. See what happens. So, let's go. As long as I don't sell me two new kingfish, I'm not fussed. So you're for You know what? I see Emperor and I keep thinking that's the highest. No, that's skills. For some reason, I don't know why that's on Sword Inventory. Oh, Banner Fish.
Hello. See you.
Okay, use all self for that. Use self for that. Oh, calendar, that's what I wanted to check. I wanted to check what time that play date. My workshop at... So basically, I've got time for fishing. As long as I've got time for fishing, that's fine. Wait, so the museum opens up when the kids go to school. That... Wow. Put in. So what have I got left to get? The gladiator and the lantern. I don't know where to get the lantern fish. That's not too hard. Yeah, she's collected everything. What about the pets? Yeah, she pets them as well. What about food? Wait, horse, what? How did you... Cancel. Horse. How did you teleport in? So she goes back off to... her nan's farm to go and help her nan on the farm. I just go off fishing. Stable relationship. Clearly there's no issues, so I just need the lantern fish. So, as soon as I say lantern fish, I get a normal lantern fish. I just need the lantern fish king. Did it work? Does it work? Nope, I get a banner fish. Better than nothing. I don't know why I collect the seaweed. I do like the firefish. I have to be my favorite design. Favorite design of a fish. Lantern fish obviously just is a angler fish. I can't remember what the glow in the dark fish are called. Oh, it is an actual fish called firefish. Like, fishing's easy, you just literally left click your mouse, or whatever you're playing. Probably A button. Just write your fishing rod, keep hold of it, and just do that. I've never actually really explained it, I've just gone straight into it. Glow in the dark fish. The glowfish. That's 100% one-to-one, like nearly the firefish in this. It's a glowfish. G-L-O fish. G-L-O fish. Pretty much the cosmetic blue is... Cosmic blue is one-to-one for it. That's actually pretty interesting. Like... The only difference is it doesn't have the muzzle. But its body's there. Its body structure is close to the cosmic blue glowfish. What's the boomerang fish based off? I think that might be the crescent moon fish. Or a marlin. No, not a marlin. I'm trying to think what Dory's. But, nah, dogs, your bums stink. I'm trying to think what Dorothy's, whatever her name is. Dory's species called. Blue banana? No. Oh, what is it called? Blue tang? No. Oh, yeah, blue tang. Honestly, it does get annoying, like, trying to remember the names of, like, every fish, because they've got a normal name, a scientific name, and then a name just for fun. And I'm only fishing mainly because it speeds up the day as well. So it literally can get on to chilling with my friend quicker. I'm actually so happy I got like two kingfish in the last episode. Honestly, if I can get them in the next episode, that'd be even better. One sec, guys, be right back. Right, I'm back. Come on. Oh my god. The king anglerfish. Well, lanternfish as it's called in this. There is actually an anglerfish and a lanternfish. And they're both part of the same family, but I think this... Yeah, it lands on fit. Oh, yeah. Literally, I think it's I think this game's based it off the Ankler? No. Oh my god, I've forgotten how to say its name. Anglerfish. I think the game's based their lanternfish off the anglerfish instead of the anglerfish off. Instead of the lanternfish off the actual lanternfish. Only due to the fact that the proportions of like the light bulb type thing on their head and the size of the jaw. I think that's the main difference between the two of the fish. I actually can't remember off the art. And also the fact that they both survive in different depths of the ocean. It's actually quite weird because a lot of fish that we believe is of its own kind, and own species, there's no way of making that. There's no way of making that and then getting back to the clay, like hanging, chilling with friends in time. Guess I'm giving up on the gladiator fish for today. Not for this episode. The fact that I've got the king angler, king lantern, king fish king, is amazing enough. I think I'm only one fish off, and that's the gladiator fish. And once.
Hi!
Oop.
See you!
Sophie! Sonia! Do you have a place you want to go? Jamie. I don't get why they stereotype that. Half the time when you see male and female riding, they both ride the legs over the side. Anglerfish.
Sure, I've always wanted to be a customer.
What's your favorite food? I really like bamboo papaya on with eggs on top, because I think their name is hilarious for some reason. She's a proper gal girl. How do you like your job at the restaurant? Well, the work's hard, the food is great, the food's great, and the occasionally I get to go and hear some gossip.
Do I look like someone that will betray?
Yes.
Oh, yes, he does. I'm not sure where Bossman gets all his information, but some of them are scary.
Order? The meal's on me. What do you want to have? I'm not going to order anything expensive. I promise I'd like a fruit salad, crispy pancakes, milky pineapple soup, and meds. So this is when the time of the episode where I go out my way, load up a... Let's say, app, just to get a photo, take a photo of something, send it to someone, keep hold of it, and wish I was never asked the question to someone to order food. Pancake. What the hell's your pancake? Crispy pancake. Crispy pancake. Milky pineapple. With milky pineapple soup. And meds fish soup. Medi's fish soup, and she wants, oh, can I have some apricot juice too? Not going to order anything expensive. Just 106 goals. I have to get a king class fish just to buy it, but yeah. This one needs a lot more help than, well, mental health than anything.
This.
Okay. Oh, by the way, it's not going to be expensive. She reminds me so much of the stereotyping of a gal. If you don't watch anime, you won't understand it.
Relaxing sounds nice. I'm always so busy with the restaurant.
Oh, it's just the voice.
Being able to try new foods from all around the world will help us expand our menu.
Never talk about food again with her. I heard that the facial cream you made is really good.
Oh, it's just something I make on the side. I'm glad that.
Compliment.
That's sweet.
Have I got anything that can count as a gift? Yeah, crystal necklace. Not bad. Points for trying. Leave me alone and never talk to me again. I can't believe it's not a date. I got a girlfriend. I've actually got a wife, so it can never be a date. Right, anyhow. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. I'm going to end this one here. And next episode we're going to end up going to the desert for the gladiator fight. So on that note, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And bye.